Good morning. Welcome back to Outlook Portland. My guest this morning is Cynthia Johnson Hariyama, Executive Director of the Classical Chinese Garden in Portland. And my co-host is Ramsey McPhillips, the Hort Evangelist. And there's a saying about Chinese gardening that what is concealed is as important as what is revealed. And what we've been revealing here is all of our checkered pasts in New York City and how New York City shaped us to come home and shape Portland. Cynthia, so you went to law school there. That may not be quite as interesting as Ramsey, having been was you a mounted ranger? You were on horseback in Central Park?
I was. I was a mountie in Central Park, and my job was to talk about the history of Olmsted's creation of Central Park and all the plants and trees and flora and fauna. I didn't really have a policeman-like authority. I sort of would gallop away if there was any problem, but I did. I had a horse named.
Can't get in trouble that way.
I had a horse named Devo, and I would just sort of babble on about, you know.
Devo was a big rock group.
Exactly. It all meshed together. It was a big 80s time for Ramsey on the horse in Central Park.
All fits together. I was born in New York City and grew up in Central Park. I fell in that lake one time, too, in the middle of
the
winter.
Reservoir.
Yeah,
right.
In the reservoir. But going to law school in New York, how do you get from training to be a lawyer to running first the Hoyt Arboretum?
So you have a degree from Princeton in Chinese studies, don't you?
Well, that's right. So it's been a long road back to that. You know, I think I find that my
life... working on it.
Yes.
That's good. You're making good progress.
I describe my life as a series of unexpected love affairs. And I've been married for 25 years, so that's not... I don't mean in that regard, but...
Well, talking about it on television is great.
But I mean, in terms of finding things I love as ideas and love to do. So when I went to law school, I thought I would continue with the interest in China and do international law. But instead, I fell in love with business law and how businesses work. And that's what I did for 10 years. And then I worked for a company that was a manufacturing company that needed to be turned around. And I like to solve problems. And
that was a small business here in Portland when you moved back to Portland.
That made garden sprinkler hose.
Garden sprinkler, it is all connected.
Wow, Cynthia, you really are.
I know. It's funny. And then I came to Hoyt Arboretum, really, I was going to be there for 6 months, and I was there almost 7 years. But I originally just went to help them solve some immediate problems in management, and I really didn't know hardly anything about trees or living collections. But I fell in love with that place, as we do with great gardens and with its mission. It's also an Olmsted-inspired landscape. And
Olmsted, of course, was here in 1903.
Right, and you're trying to...
The younger Olmsted.
The wonderful article in the paper recently, of putting the ring of his big vision
of trails.
Well,
it's a vision that still needs to be fulfilled, which is, you know, he came to Portland, and this is somebody who, of course, practiced in New England and New York. Look at what you have to start with here. And a lot of the challenge here is to preserve what nature already gave you. I mean, a lot of the things we've been talking, Central Park is actually totally artificial.
It is, totally. Every rock and mound in that is brought in.
Right, yeah. And what you're trying to do with Metro and the green spaces money, of course, is to buy these wonderful green jewels that still exist and preserve them and then connect us all. So the Arboretum was very much part of that.
And then the call came, Gloria Lee had done a great job at the Classical Chinese Garden, has moved out of town, and the call came, and you responded.
So. Because as I was telling Ramsey here, it was the one job in Portland that
I
wanted.
Yeah.
Because it would finally connect the plants to the Chinese. And I've always wanted to go back to it. I've always been interested in China and stayed current on that, though I have to say my Mandarin is pretty rusty at this point.
Well,
this
will give you a chance to use it. Thank you so much for joining us here on Outlook Portland. I just want to close by having you remind us, there's great stuff going on at the Garden, Tuesdays by Twilight, music. August 5th, Vagabond Opera. Vagabond Opera is so great. You'd love Vagabond Opera. That's August 5th.
Describes my life.
That's your life. And so we want people to come out and enjoy
the garden. A magical evening in the garden with live music.
Do you remember how to say goodbye in Chinese?
Zaijian.
Zaijian. So, Zaijian, and thank you to Ramsey McPhillips and Cynthia Johnson Hariyama for joining us on Outlook Portland.
You've been watching Outlook Portland on Portland CW. If you have comments or would like to make suggestions about Outlook Portland, please contact us at questions@portlandcw.com.